Rotary District 7710 Governor Russell Duncan stopped by the Cleveland School Rotary in the early part of the 2009-2010 Rotary Club year. There he talked about the importance of teams and how the Rotary Club is just like a team.
John Kenny is our head coach. John Kenny is from Scotland. John Kenny is the first person from Scotland to be president of Rotary International. He's in a small club in Scotland called Grangemouth, Scotland. He's a lawyer just like our founder, Paul Harvey, was.
His discussion of teamwork wasn't the only message that Governor Duncan was discussing that day. He also talked about the investment that Rotary Club members are making at each of the Rotary Clubs in the district.
Life about what we give. It's a matter of giving it. And I think about it in terms of the banker here, monetary terms. Yesterday is a canceled check. Tomorrow is a promissory note. And only today is legal tender. And only today can be spent or invested. And I'm glad you're investing it in Rotary.
After Club President Mike Sullivan wrapped up the meeting, I had a chance to ask Governor Duncan a few questions.
What do you hope for the district for the 2009-2010 year?
Well, I'm thinking one of the things we want to do is increase membership. Our Rotary International President John Kenny has asked us to increase membership, to have more members this time next year than we have now. So membership is critical. Also support of the Rotary Foundation and the goals there, eradicating polio, the annual programs fund, all those areas. And we also want to make sure that you do the things in the community here at Cleveland School that help the community grow. So we're excited about not only the international implications, but the local implications of Rotary and what you do here.